Charles, is Cardano ISO 222 compliant? I've seen this come up a lot. Sharia compliance and 222 compliance. I have a small group of people looking into the certification standards for 222. And I think this is something that we could integrate with a work package from the Cardano Foundation. So we're certainly going to have that discussion. But it would be nice to get that done. I think Algorand is and a few others are as well.